We begin tonight with the cold snap we're seeing. This bitter cold is not expected to be going away anytime soon, but for some people, it comes with a warm welcome. Many were out enjoying their winter vacation at Ski War today. Our Roslyn Flaherty stopped by the mountain and joins us live now with more. Roslyn?
Olivia, the cold weather didn't keep people away from the slopes today, and they say the key to staying warm is preparation. People put on the ski boots and hit the slopes at Ski Ward in Shrewsbury Wednesday, despite the frigid temperatures.
We prepared with boot warmers and hand warmers. The wind's whipping, so once that wind starts kicking, then it gets a little chilly.
According to the National Weather Service, central Massachusetts is under a wind chill advisory. They say frostbite can happen in as little as 30 minutes. Something Ski Patrol is looking out for.
If we see any signs of frostbite or people aren't dressed correctly, we'll try to keep an eye on him, get him inside.
For people like Marissa Ostreicher, she doesn't mind the cold. She's spending her Christmas school vacation on the slopes with plenty of layers.
It's really fun skiing, and I haven't done it in a year.
The cold temperatures are also great for snowmaking at Ski Ward.
We actually just opened up another trail today and another lane of tuba, because the cold may not be good for some, but we get to make a ton of snow, so it's good for us.
Skiers say their biggest advice is to dress warm and keep moving.
Once you get moving, you'll be fine.
Now, this cold snap is expected to last until the end of the week, and experts say if you do go outside, make sure your skin is covered.